Thank you, Mikey. So those are some applications that you can use for your online selling. Additional tips, you can also explore some property listings like OLX, Lamudi, Property24, and other listing websites. So that's it. Hopefully, you can explore all those apps and websites we discussed on this video. Once again, I'm Marie from TAP Quezon. Don't forget to like our official page and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you on our next video. Thank you for watching. Bye!